After finishing second to Mack Lobel in the Hambletonian, the Super Bowl colt Napoletano went to the Midwest and won the nearly $230,000 American National in 158-1.
But Napoletano moves out to a three-length lead. That's Napoletano in front.